Good Tuesday morning, folks. This is Gabriella Garza with your news update. McAllen police need your help this morning searching for a robbery suspect. Just take a look. The robbery happened around 2:30 last Monday morning at a Stripes on the 200 block of Nolana. If you have any idea who the suspect may be, call McAllen Crime Stoppers at 687-8477. We now know the identity of a man charged in a deadly Edinburgh crash. Ciro Gutierrez is charged with intoxication manslaughter and intoxication assault. The crash happened just after midnight Saturday on 281 in Trenton. Edinburgh police say Gutierrez lost control of his truck, ejecting two of his passengers. 23-year-old John Michael Salazar was killed. The other passenger was taken to the hospital. And nine suspected members of a drug trafficking ring are behind bars this morning. They're accused of transporting marijuana for resale and selling crack cocaine in Cameron County. Some of the charges they face carry sentences of life in prison as well as fines up to $10 million. Several agencies investigated the case. Your forecast today is patchy morning fog, mostly sunny in the afternoon, temperatures in the 80s. That's it for your news update for Tuesday, November 21st. Have a great day.